and throw foot and slap. He's trying to hit the thing, his right shoulder, my left hand. So it's a push and slap. So push, slap. So basically, if we have everyone in pairs in line with the ball there, please, I've got twos. I think there might be one extra, I'm going at 1-3. So in line with the ball along this the 45 here, please. Get in pairs.
Okay, guys, so let's go.
One free, just slap every time. Today we're going, go two either side, so just, he's going to run at you twice. What is it? It's a slap, dispossess. Not too much pace at the start, so just a little bit, just start about 2 yards further back and come towards him. So I might shout every time. Ready, go! Yeah, alright, go back, yeah. Ready, go! Okay, on the ball carrier, be careful, yeah? So you have to play the ball, think about it. You're both going to tackle technique here, so let's try and think if you're entering a tackle, you're hardly just going to be running like this, okay? Let's try maybe just a little step, it's not no pace, it's just technique. So it's a push, slap, ready, go! Yeah, back. Ready, go! Yeah, back. So swap now if you haven't done it. Everyone, yeah.
Am I ready again? Ready, go! Back, yeah. Ready, go! Ready, go! Okay, good, right. Okay, so we're about to go into an alleyway here. Every single player there, I haven't seen one person who isn't flat-footed. So as he's coming at you, I focus on your hands, but no one was on their toes. So if you're coming at me, let's say you're right-footed, right? I want to put him on his left foot. Every single person is just straight in their toes. If he's coming at me in a real game, it's so easy to do a little step and you're on your arse. So you have to be trying to push him on his left foot, so push and then slap. But I'm still on my toes trying to force him onto his bad foot rather than just coming flat-footed. Any decent forward or any back worth their weight will be able to just step you if you're just standing flat-footed. So it's always on your toes. Most of the time you'll know what your opposition foot is, so you're going to push him on his weak foot all the time. So we're going into, we've three alleyways here. We'll have one lad in the middle, there's two balls, just get one ball for each. So two on either side and we'll see numbers. So two on either side of the alleys here, and one lad in the middle. Three alleys. So three alleys, yes, spread out, let's go. Ball there, yeah. So around this way as well, lads, yeah. So split half one. Toes, yeah, a lot of walking toes. Good toes. And we need one lad in the middle of each alleyway, yeah?
So here, lads. Here's an alley, look. Yeah. Here's the alley, lads, look. There's three alleys.
There's
one lad in the middle, yeah?
Are you even here? Look, he's free. So we need to talk here. Who's over here? One lad there, look.
Right, so, just to start, it's 30 seconds in the middle. Doesn't matter how many times you're going. There's two things we talked about. There was a slap, dispossession, and what was the second one? Footwork. So you're trying to push on the weaker foot. So it's 30 seconds. You're all playing together, I don't know how many years, so you'll know what foot the lad coming at you is. So even talk to him. Tell him he's on his left, tell him he's on his right, but stay on your toes. So we'll do a few, we'll stop it, and then we'll see what improvements you can make. Happy enough? So I might go every time, and then we'll swap in between each. Right? Ready? Go! Keep going. 20 seconds left, the lad in the middle, yeah. Hands in and out. Good. Hold on. Alright. Ball, yeah.
Alright, change. Next, who's the next?
Ready, go. Tackle, yeah. Next, won't you go?
Push, yeah. Hands in there, getting caught two-handed, yeah.
Good.
Good, nice.
Right, change man, let's go, next. Ready, go.
right now, okay? Your observations. Okay, hold on. Before Connor starts, okay, somebody give me an observation. I'm supposed to help these guys get a little bit better at their tackling technique here.
Their timing is really out of place.
Their timing. Yeah. Okay, so when you say timing,
when they actually go to make the contact.
When they go to make the contact. Okay. Alright? Because the player has to take a play every 4 seconds or 4 steps, okay? 4 or 5 steps, because referees gotta go a little bit now. Alright? So the tackler must have that in his head. He has to, the ball carrier must take a play, tackler. You know he's going to take a play. So it's your decision when you go in, when you step out. What else can they improve on?
Sometimes they're tackling with two hands at the same time.
Okay.
So but if it was a push and then a tap, you're keeping one hand free, you know, to be constantly coming at the player.
Perfect.
To hold him up.
Okay. So there's two or three different ways to tackle him. The Connor's one here is hand and flap. So you're trying to bear that in mind. Okay. And the other little one is sometimes the tackler is backing away. And the more you back away, the closer to the goal it is, the better chance he has of scoring. You're trying to keep him in this first grid if you can at all. Okay, so again, bear that in mind. All right, let's see your improvements.
Ready? Go!
Okay. Good sidestep. Maybe it was over carrying, maybe it wasn't. Okay, good tackle at the end. Next ball. The tackle he's getting in now. This guy here, I don't know his name unfortunately, but his tackle is really well. Look at that, that's three in a row. Now he's got the bit between his teeth. And he's bringing over.
Very good.
Okay, and shoulder, stop. Non-contact. What we want here is, I'm the tackler, alright? The walkthrough, what I'm focusing on, you play the ball, I'm moving with them, I'm not even going for the ball. So I'm just going back, okay? But my hands are here, I'm not pulling, alright? I'm focused on the older unit. I'm just moving with them, I'm moving with them. He's not going around me, and he's probably over carrying that ball. So do it again, just go down, walk through. Okay. So he's coming up to me, I'm moving, and then I engage, I might slap it away, but I'm still looking at him, alright? One more time, turn the stick. So you're counting the stick, just walk, counting the stick, just look to the side, that's the counting of the stick, okay? You just move the door from, okay? Coming in, so I watch you put it to the side, that's right. Okay, and then I move, look, move the other way, then I'm moving. Look at my feet, I'm crouched. I might be holding his hand, I have to be careful of that, but I'm not tugging very. Okay, so let's try it one more time, tackler. The footwork is really important.
Just the footwork. On the footwork, we have to put on the right. Very quiet, so what's the intensity? Do you talk, you tell him where he's going, to put a bit of doubt in his mind as well as working your own footwork. Ready? Steady, go!
Okay, all right, the boys, let's get this going. going red. Any more observations now? Can he even get better at this? Go on, don't be afraid. Throw it out. These guys have been doing it. Somebody. Okay, so direct him. So tackler. As Colin was saying, try and direct him. And let's just make it a little bit easier. That is the sideline. Okay, the tackler's right is the sideline. You want to put him to the sideline. If he goes down your left-hand side, that's the goal. Okay, so we're imagining I have to push him out the sideline. If he gets around me here, he's in on goal one-on-one. All right, so push him, push him, push him. Anything else for them? Okay, so you have to push in. All right, so they're encouraging. Your coaches now have told you, push him to the line. Okay, and meet him earlier. Okay, don't let him get a run on you. Okay, here we go. Let's watch it. Okay, good. He's out to the sideline. Good. All right, job done. Well done. Put him out to the sideline. This is the sideline. That's it. This is the sideline. And he's got in on the goal side. Okay, out to me now. The sideline. Put him out to me. Balance, balance, balance. Good. He's out to the sideline. Great tackle. Push him out to me now. Push him out to me. Push him out to me. Push him out to me. Brilliant. Okay, well done. Okay, don't apologize, guys. Stop apologizing on the field. Okay, you're out to tackle. It's the game. It's the game. Well done. Go in there. That's the goal. Don't let him in that side. Push him out to me. That's the goal. Well done. Well done. One more, one more, push him out to me. Don't let him in the goal. I'm done. And he went around the other side. That's okay, that'll happen. Alright.